A lot of people ask what to do if they have too many of the mushrooms. So what I would recommend is finding a recipe you like, preparing it, and freezing that. These mushrooms don't freeze well raw, so just find a way to prepare them, then throw them in the freezer. At the very least, you throw them in a pan with a little bit of oil, add some salt so they're seasoned, and that can go in the freezer and be kind of an ingredient to be used in a different recipe at a later date.